All right, and welcome back to the Brothers Grimm Regional here in Selden, New York. We are streaming live thanks to Gen Game Productions helping us out, and this is Luigi and my co-host.
Yes, I'm Zeph.
Yep.
And here we are after this long, long road. Holy cow. We are at the finals on the final table. Mm. There's the handshake. Good luck. Have fun. The first rock is down.
Our finalists are John Dimaggio and Stephen Wooten.
Fun fact, Stephen has ceded the initiative. John is actually on the right side. We're going to correct that for you on the overhead.
I didn't know who was on the which side.
Fun fact, this match is on time, so we are going to be here till 5 in the morning. Just chilling out. We're in it for the long haul, boys.
Yeah.
So let's go take a look at the prize support here. Ooh. For first and second place. First place wins the alternate art Raider, painted by our master painter and Master T.O. Grand Moff, David Iacona, our head judge, mm-hmm. currently at the table right now. They also get the shiny medal, finals trophy thing made out of glass. They also get the buy at Nationals,
which is super important. That's why
they don't get the Grim Reaper though. Second place gets that lovely Rebel Aces box with alternate paint scheme B wing in the style of the Blade wing from X Wing Rebels and a Phoenix Squadron A wing from Rebels.
Yeah. Fun fact, that Raider, it lights up.
Yep.
There's a switch, and it turns on. If we could totally get someone to demonstrate that, that would be amazing.
We could probably take a look at it after the game.
Yeah, that's fair. All right, so aggressive asteroids in the center.
Very cluster placement.
That is not healthy for TIE fighters.
Nope. With a little outlier on the
There's going to be six TIE fighters on the board and two shuttles.
So, who do you think's going to win? Palp Aces or Palp Aces?
Well, I don't know. I'm not sure.
It might be Palp Aces.
Simulfire in draw. Simulfire
yeah,
draw.
Yeah, they all have the same ships, the same initiative.
The same upgrades.
Oh, Lord.
We're in for it. And they are placing the exact opposite corners of each other. I don't know what to... But what do you make of this? Do you think they're good... It's an actual mirror match. I mean, if they actually like mirror their ships exactly the same, I think I would just leave. Come on. Make it straight. Flip it around. You can do it. I believe in you.
So, I think Palp Aces are going to win.
You think Palp Aces? I think Palp Aces are going
to
win.
Do we really have to analyze this on our show?
I mean,
in like 3 weeks?
Technically, yes, we have to.
All right.
We have to analyze it now. What makes the Palp Aces strong?
Well, the Pocket Aces in particular are really good. Probably because there's three TIE Fighters, right?
Yeah, you've got three Aces, each with an ability that you cannot ignore.
Nope. Just squeezing that Wampa in
mm-hmm.
is just really good for pushing damage on the TIE Fighters, pushing damage on the ships that don't really like taking damage.
Mm-hmm.
So this is going to be a really important match. I think they're going to go after each other's Wampas first.
I think so. Okay. Well, it depends. He could counter-deploy and send all of his forces at Inquisitor and Omega Leader. And it looks like he is. He's setting up a defensive line of his ships.
He's castling the Pout.
He is daring him to come at him.
Come at me, bro.
It's also the budget costs. I mean, what you can afford with each of these aces.
Yeah. And I mean, they're all really good, too, especially for the price point.
And you're able to get them to be effective.
Yeah.
With just those base upgrades.
So, hopefully, though, we will start seeing a shift once vets come out towards the Defender. And then we're going to see Defender Palp Aces literally forever.
Probably. I would say that...
The end of time.
You can probably fit, instead of the Inquisitor, a Defender with the title.
Which title?
The either one. It's
Well, ships, I believe, are going down. They're both eights, right? Yeah, so that's why he's deploying them first.
The first two are eights.
And wait, are those actually deployed? I thought they were just off to the side.
No, they're deployed.
Oh, what? Okay.
He counter-deployed. That's what I said. John counter-deployed. He kept everything close together.
Mm-hmm. No, I'm talking about Steven on the left.
Yeah, Steven, like, Steven placed his eights first. Then John placed his eights in response.
I do believe John has the initiative, though.
John does not, because Steve has... John seeded it.
Oh, John seeded it.
Yeah, I got the names are backwards, so I got that wrong. So John seeded the initiative.
Did you, I mean, did you said John seeded it or seen it?
Yes, to both.
I'm going to, like, put you through this table in about a minute, and we're going to make it way more interesting by shifting from this mirror match to a wrestling match back here in the studio.
Well, I will lose that.
Yeah, you will.
Three bank? What?
All right. We lost. We lost.
What? Oh, no. Wait, what is happening?
I have no idea what's
going
on.
That's a stress.
Really wants the Palpatine in. Brought it out.
Oh. Wrong one. So, okay. So, three bank, he's stressed now. I guess he realized his mistake and is now trying to consolidate his forces.
Moving the shuttle on over.
Mm-hmm.
It's a good tactic, good tactic. Fakes him out, like, oh, I'm just going to bump him. Just kidding.
Wait, what? Wampa is...
Wampa's five forward.
That's, he's going in. Leaving.
He's not leaving, he's attacking.
Is he going to come around through the rocks and dance?
I don't see why not. It's a TIE fighter. It can do whatever it wants.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, you know, it can't do what it wants because it's not a pirate.
Mm. We'll find out.
Because you can only do what you want because the pirate is free.
Yeah. I guess we'll see what happens. So there's Wamba.
Mm-hmm. Hard one.
Hard one. He is taking a slow pace to this.
B-roll.
No, there's a barrel roll. So next turn, it'll bump again. So castling pretty hard.
Double bump. Super castle. Doesn't want that Palp being threatened. Doesn't want it committed at all.
Mm-hmm. Inquisitor.
Making Steven come to him.
Yeah, that's dangerous, actually. Oof. I think... Oh, now he's slow rolling it. He's like, wait a minute.
They're having a grand old time. Everyone's laughing. The judge is laughing.
The toaster's laughing. I shot the toaster. It was a good day.
It was a good day.
So two forward there.
So by toaster, you mean TIE fighter, right?
Yeah. He can evade. Two forward evade.
There you go. Oh, no. The memes are real. The two forward evade.
Here we go. Well, it's Omega Leader. He's going to be fine. Just don't try to double evade there. Imagine.
We'll see if
I saw a Reddit post.
We'll see if Steven robs this from John or not.
Maybe. I think I saw a Reddit post and like Omega Leader and Comm Relay with two evade tokens, and I looked at it. And what do you say to that? What do you say?
You're a blithering buffoon.
I guess.
I don't know. Well, that's what Reddit's for, right? Just spouting memes and
hard
terrible
ones.
List ideas.
Hard one barrel rolls in focuses.
Spirals that focus token down.
I just saw it, like Comm Relay and 2 of 8 tokens. I just don't know. So it looks like they're having a... I don't know where they got this energy from. This is... bad for us. This is bad for us. You know what's going to happen now?
What?
3 hours later.
3 hours later. I believe we're getting a little bit of interference from our judges' mic, though.
Yeah.
Can we check in on that, production?
Mm-hmm. It's gonna be harsh.
Yeah, we're gonna be here a while.
We're gonna be here a long while. So yeah, the dials are being set again. Omega leaders are keeping their tokens.
Yeah.
So looking at that, probably just gonna keep bumping with the shuttle, not taking the stress.
I wonder what's gonna happen.
Where's Wampa going? I want to know. Is he gonna just run at the Inquisitor, try to deal him a crit?
I don't know if that's the play.
Could be a terrible, terrible thing.
Mm-hmm.
Terrible thing. I mean, he could just gun for Omega. Crazy.
Very interesting setup in a deployment.
Yeah, I don't know what's going to happen. I think the Wampa is going to do a 3. Steve's Wampa is going to do a hard 3.
Hard 3?
Yeah. The Steve's Lambda can do a bank 1, de-stress.
Yep.
Omega Leader can slow roll it just to, along with the Inquisitor, they can both slow roll it.
Mm.
And be responsive, because he was really aggressive with his deployment.
Alrighty.
And he might pay for that if he doesn't slow it up or let his forces catch up. Meanwhile, John can just take the time. He could go all in if he wanted, because everything's right there. Oh,
yeah.
Here we go.
Does a...
is that a 2?
Soft 2.
Soft 2, yep. There's a soft 2, all right. Still stressed. Just being very aggressive with his stress. Very strange, actually. Wampa does a bank 3. Relaxing. He's going to take his time going through. Probably going to barrel roll to not worry about the rock. There it is. There's the barrel roll. And here we go. Forward.
Wow, what an amazing play from the TIE Fighter over there.
I mean, yeah, he's going to come around from the side.
Very interesting flanking maneuver.
I think he feinted aggressiveness, actually, looking at this again.
Yeah.
The Lambda stays still with the stressful maneuver, I think. I can't be 100% certain. I think it did actually just try to bump, though.
Another 2 forward evade.
Mm-hmm. This time on the Wampa.
We're going to rob him back.
There we go. There's a... Yep, he did actually feint aggressiveness to allow Wampa the time to... I'm sorry, Steve feinted his aggressiveness so his Wampa could get in the perfect position just to bank 3.
Hard 1 away.
Yeah, feinting aggressiveness. He'll probably hard 1...
I don't know if it's necessarily feinting aggressiveness. I think he's just trying to pull him out from that corner.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so he feinted, or like, you know, he's trying to draw him out and make him break his castle, because that is still a hard thing to deal with.
Yes.
And if he didn't, if like he didn't like take the bait, it'd
just
be a
trying
problem.
To force him out.
Yeah. All right.
So
they've
everyone's just kind of slow rolling it,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, they're taking their time. They don't want to overpress, like a over. What's the word I'm looking for?
Overcommit.
Overcommit, thank you. Overcommit. They want to get their forces in the best position possible, too.
Especially since it's a mirror match. It's going to be a real slugfest.
And it's the final.
and it's the final. You really want to play safe.
Mm-hmm. Without a doubt. Oh man. So there we are.
Yeah, dials are going down.
It's going down again. Probably Omega Leader will turn again and keep up with everyone else now that everyone slow rolled it. I don't know about the Inquisitor's position, though.
Yeah.
Hmm. I think the Inquisitor did overcommit a little bit with his positioning. So he should try to get him out of the way, because those TIE fighters could go just five forward.
Yeah, just scream right at him and just try and trounce him.
They could.
Do you just go hard with the Inquisitor, or do you just, like, hard one bail? And then you have to worry about Palpatine, now the shuttle threatened.
Mm-hmm.
Like, you really got to figure out how you want to engage the squadron here.
Yeah, definitely a tricky position to be in for either player. The mirror match is really the hardest. Because you both know your lists. Usually, you both know your lists. Sometimes, you don't. And it is difficult to fight something when you're so used to not fighting it. But these guys have fought at least six other Palp-based lists to get here.
And I believe John played the same match last match.
Mm-hmm. Yes, he did.
Versus Sam.
Yep. Versus Sam. We saw that in the... That was a really close match, that one. I don't even know how close it was by points.
It was pretty close.
Pretty close. Probably sticking to their teeth.
It came down to needing a TO to decide.
Under 10 points.
Under 10 points?
Because of the half points on the shuttles.
Yeah.
That'll mess everything up.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
So, why are Palp aces no fun allowed?
No fun allowed? Oh, man. Wow. No fun allowed?
I don't know. I mean, for me, at this stage of the tournament, I don't know. I'm a big Dota guy, so it's like watching like old school Chinese Dota. We're just here going to be here for the two-hour game. Nobody's doing anything.
We're at 16 minutes already.
And
this is turn two.
16 minutes in.
Yeah. Yes, things are happening, though. It's not like just...
Oh, no, that's not what I'm trying to say. Mm. It's not like they're not doing nothing.
Yeah.
But the problem, and it mirrors my analogy, is that in the game, they are doing things that are tactically and strategically important.
Yes.
But it's just not something that's really entertaining for onlookers to watch.
It depends. Right now, this is like chess.
Yes.
I would say it's very close to chess. Because the wrong move here, and the whole thing goes crazy.
Yeah, but it would be exciting if you did the wrong move. Why don't they just both, like... I mean, I would
this
think...
This is the finals, dude.
I would think that at this point in the game, instead of them focusing on the game, both of them should just be actively trying to throw.
That's terrible. No.
But if they're both throwing, it'll be really exciting, and... They won't actually be... Because one throws, the other throws back.
No. They want that Imperial Raider that lights
Raider.
Up.
They want
alternate
the, they want the
job.
Buy. They want the win.
They want the buy. They want the trophy. This is all or nothing.
I'm trying really hard to get some excitement in here.
I know. The runner-up's going to get the Rebel Aces box with alternate paints, but they want the Raider.
They want the Raider to make money. And I believe they both share the same car.
They do. So whoever wins...
There's going to be some salt in that
someone's
car.
Someone's walking home.
All the way to Brooklyn. No sleep.
Oh, yeah. So this is exciting.
Are you a Beastie Boys fan?
No.
Not really?
No.
Oh.
Mm-mm. Yeah,
I don't know.
Yeah. So anyway.
Dials are set.
Dials are set. And it looks like they're about to throw some maneuvers down, maybe. Please. Please?
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 Hello?
Hello? Ping the map.
That's okay.
That's fine.
If I were them, I wouldn't care about us.
I would.
We're just the that's the loud onlookers. Bumps.
He de-stresses. That's important.
De-stresses. Wonders what the Omicron group pilot wonders what he's doing with his life.
So do I.
At least he's not stressing out anymore.
Yeah, that's fair.
He doesn't even go to full one. He just pulls over to the side of the road.
The other Lambda stayed in its position.
Wampa's committing. Does he barrel roll? Do you B-roll forward?
That's a question. If he turned onto Wampa...
Dead Wampa.
Disaster.
Absolutely.
Disastrous.
I mean, it's either if he turns the on Wampa... There it is, the forward barrel roll.
He's going for it.
Oh, he goes back.
Back.
He's playing just cautious.
Because if he went forward, he might have missed arc if they turned on him. All right, here we go. Here's the Wampa. Three forward. That's a little cautious.
They're looking to go on the Inquisitor?
Yep. That's a little cautious, I think. He should have did five.
I'm not necessarily sure. Because the Inquisitor has to move anyway, right?
Mm-hmm.
Omega Leader does hard one. Show me the B-roll. Yeah, buddy.
There we go. There's a barrel roll coming at him. So we're going to get some shots fired this turn. And not just verbally from what I've heard. Actual shots. Oh, wait, that's Omega Leader, not the Inquisitor.
Well, if you want shots fired, you're a terrible person. But I still love you.
No.
Shots fired.
Get out of here.
Can I?
No, actually. If I'm here, yeah, you're here.
I'm stuck here forever, but we enjoy it. We don't actually want to leave.
Yeah. What is the Inquisitor doing for his actions? Oh, he's thinking now. Is he like, do I have to turn on to... Yeah, because the other has to pick. Does he pick to run away? Or does he turn in and fight?
I don't know. That's a decision that needs to be
made immediately. And by immediately, maybe not immediately. There's
whatever they want because this is on time.
This is on time. We're at 21 minutes. This is turn three. Okay, there's a target
lock.
This
game was over 75 minutes.
There's a target lock, a focus, and a evade, and a stress on Steven's Inquisitor. So the hype.
Yeah, definitely hype.
Oh, man. Oh, there's the three forward and evade by the Omega Leader. Wait, no, he had no evade, so he's probably going to target lock. I mean, I think, right?
Why I not? Mean,
yeah, so forget Steven your modifier.
Steven wasn't target locking a lot versus the robots up
well,
until
Well, no, it's John's.
End.
It's John's.
I'm just saying. Like, you don't have to target lock.
I think you should in this case.
I mean, you want to because that's how your
ability
works.
You have the evade token.
And you just target lock.
If he doesn't,
I don't see why not.
I don't think that's good if he doesn't.
Yeah, pop anyway.
Mm-hmm. We'll see. He's deciding. Where's he going to focus? Hey, what is he doing? Oh, there it is. There's the target lock.
Locks are down. Lockdown.
You know what I just realized?
What?
Pat took my stuff.
Oh?
Yeah.
Which Pat?
It's a little one.
Oh. Whoops.
There's a three forward. Some kind of action from the Inquisitor. Perhaps two.
Should probably get that back from him.
I will see about that.
Yeah, you should probably inquire. Speaking of inquiries.
Speaking of
the
Inquisitors
are going to be going toe-to-toe. The Steven the Inquisitor is caught out. He's got no help, no backup, no team.
Mm-hmm. What was that debate about before Omega Leader dropped his target lock? Do we know?
Debate?
Or were they just talking? They might have been.
Between the players?
They are fairly casual right now. They're just
flying
casual.
It's only the regional finals.
It's only the regional finals, and they are both relaxed.
Yeah.
Neither of them are stressing about this. Not until something explodes, then everything's going to be stressed. We're pretty much waiting just for something to take a damage, and then everyone will flip.
Let's see what happens.
Any second. Oh, wait. Dice are about to be rolled.
Inquisitor?
Inquisitor? No, Omega Leader shoots first.
Was that from Omega Leader?
Yes.
Oh, it has to be, right?
Yeah.
Hmm.
No mods whatsoever.
Nada.
A megaliter gets nothing.
Does he spend a lock?
No, because a megaliter doesn't have a target lock. This is Steven, so megaliter. No. He only has the evade because he barrel rolled. So Inquisitor, shooting at the Inquisitor? Can we confirm that? Inky. Oof. Two hits and a crit on, I think, the Inquisitor. No auto thrusters. Spend your focus and evade token, probably, if that was on the Inquisitor. If it was on Omega Leader, he's in trouble.
Was it on the Wampa? Wampa's forward.
Oh, it's on the Inquisitor, because he's spending all those tokens to not take damage.
Mm. Spend focus.
Oh, thank you. They are able to visually show us. There Thanks, guys. Go. So now we get the Inquisitor returning fire. He's like, oh no!
He's like, oh no!
No disaster! So they're moving in the thing.
There you go. That's
what a roll! What a roll!
There's some hype.
No auto thrusters.
Is that blanks? Blank and eyeball.
Oh my god!
Disaster!
He target locked. Oh my god!
Spends and evade. Takes two on the chin.
Takes two shields.
Two shields down.
Oh my goodness! Oh, did he Palpatine too? Yeah, so he takes one shield.
You're going to have to, right?
Yeah.
Yep, pops it.
So now Omega Leader has a target lock and Palpatine and Juke. He could push damage through right now. This could be a dead Inquisitor.
Here we go!
Range 2.
Range.
No auto thrusters.
Distance to target, range 2. Maximum firepower. That's the problem with casting such a big net. Mm-hmm. You have you just take a knife, cut a little hole, yeah. And then you just swim three.
The TO is over for timing out if it is a range 2 shot. I think it is, though. We'll see what happens. They're just checking something.
Using a common range ruler, maybe. Or checking for distance?
The answer? I think it's range 2. I think he Palpatines that. I think he should. He's debating that Palpatine. He's... Oof. Okay, so they were just checking to make sure that their range ruler was correct. It was. And, wow. They need to, I think he has to change it to a crit if he wants that damage.
Yeah.
Did he do it?
No.
But he juked.
Jukes.
Juke. So for one damage.
Juke. Jukeity juke. Did he juke? Did he juke?
Wait, I think the Inquisitor has no shields. I'm looking at it. Wait, no, he did. Oh, no, that was a Mega Leader. He took it off the wrong guy. Okay. So I think the Inquisitor has no shields.
Nope. Good Gonzo,
I'm
going to
guess, unless the TO says otherwise. Inquisitor does have no shields. He was able to push it through with Juke. That is rough.
30 minutes in.
So now his Omega, his Wampa.
Wampa.
So he saves it for Wampa. Oh my god.
Here it comes.
Here we go. Oh, two crits from Wampa.
Disaster.
He doesn't get auto thrusters. I think he lets the crit through. Blinded pilot. Oh my god.
Man, disaster.
He decided, you know what, I want that crit, mm-hmm. And he did it. And that is bad news. That is bad news. Goodness. How is he going to get out of this?
He doesn't. Maybe he fakes back, does like a hard 3 towards Palpatine and Bales. And perhaps. Just have, you really need just Wampa to commit now, and you need Omega Leader to commit now. But the problem is, we've had the Palp shuttle in the back chilling out for a couple of turns. He's just going to come out, de-stress, maybe target lock that Wampa and own him.
That's true. He could do that.
Steven's in a tricky little pickle here.
He has to figure out what to do. Like, he has to, I mean, Wampa's going to come around.
Steven getting on that stool.
I think he traded the Inquisitor's health for some kind of trap, but I don't know if that trade is worth it.
Not, I don't think it's worth right now. Inquisitor's almost dead. And no one's been touched on it on John's side, so pretty bad trade, I think.
You know what could happen? He could... Let me just lower my voice so they can't hear us. He could send the shuttle after Wampa.
Could send it after him.
Yeah. I mean, why not?
No, but that was what I was saying earlier, right? Mm-hmm. So Wampa has to commit, right? So the shuttle stress, it has to move. So when it moves, de-stress just throws the lock on a Wampa.
Yeah.
And then...
Bish, bash, bosh.
Or he just focuses. Even if he doesn't get the lock, who cares? Just YOLO it.
You're Wampa. I mean, you're Palpatine.
That shuttle's going to come
out of
that'd
be two ships.
Yeah.
That'd be two ships. You'd
that'd
only
be
have
disastrous.
Omega
I think
Leader.
You just concede. So you can go to bed.
No. Play it out.
No, yeah, we'll be here. Till the very
30 minutes.
End.
We've hit the 30-minute up mark.
Mm-hmm.
Only goes longer from here, folks. See, now Steven is really reconsidering that.
He is really position. Regretting his immediate. He's immediately regretting his decision.
Mm-hmm.
Contemplating his life choices and how he got here today.
Oh, in a car with his friend.
Wondering if he should have never gotten X-Wing in the first place and maybe took up a hobby in cosmetology.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
No. No, X-Wing, dude. I'm definitely. Pretty, that's
he
not
looks
a,
like he could be a good hairstylist.
Where are you getting this?
What do you mean, where am I getting this?
What is wrong with you?
What's wrong with you, dude?
Nothing.
You don't think he'd be a good hairstylist?
I can't say about his skills as a hairstylist. I have not seen him style hair. How would I even see? What am I going to just go over and be like, hey, guys, you want to take a 5-minute break? I want to see your hair.
His hair is nice. I think he could take care of other people's hairs pretty well.
Oh, my God. So instead of, like, playing X-Wing for the final round, you want them to style each other's hair?
Yeah, why not?
The winner get, like, the most
get,
the best
the
hair.
Get the perm. Free perm. Oh, what? Man.
What is wrong with you? Oh, my goodness.
So I'm pretty sure that John closely resembles Japanese video game director Hideo Kojima.
Where did you... I mean, actually, yeah, I can kind of see that.
Yeah, right? Because we saw him earlier? Yeah. He's got the glasses. He's got the
I can
build.
Actually see that.
Just doesn't, he doesn't have... It's like old Kojima.
Okay, yeah.
Because now he's got a goatee and a beard. Yeah. And he's, like, really salty.
That's cool.
I mean, if John loses here, I would believe I would grow a beard and be really salty, too.
So, wait, do we have an alternate art C-3PO with, like, the red arm to give him?
No, but that would be legit.
That would be legit.
No, the alternate C-3PO is him being busted on Chewie's back.
Oh, okay.
And that was from the spring store championship. No, it's just the store championship.
Yeah, all right. So all the dials are set, right. Except for Wampa. John's Wampa. J-Wampa.
J-Womps.
J-Womps. That is a well-used TIE Fighter dial.
Yeah.
It has seen a lot of play.
A lot of love, a lot of hate.
Mostly hate, actually.
Probably.
For this list, yeah. There's. Let's see the chat. How many dislikes for that list archetype? Probably a lot.
I think chat went to bed.
They probably did.
That's okay.
That's fine. We're still here. So.
Man. Love life.
Wow. So looking at this, is that the dial reveal?
I think he's still deciding.
Oh, there's people are here.
Wow.
Wow.
They're in it. They're in it to win it, man. Who's going to take all the marbles? Is it Hideo Kojima or the fashionable hairstylist?
That sounds very interesting, actually. I would kind of like to see that.
It kind of sounds like if you ever played like one of those like WWE, WWF like wrestling games and you create your own wrestler.
Oh, my God.
And you just have him.
This is it.
We've got your corner stylist and we have Hideo Kojima just going at it in the ring.
Why?
The Grim Brawl.
Oh, there's the Lambda. One forward. Is that a bump?
Negative Ghost Rider.
No, it's fine.
But he's staring at the rock.
What?
Focus.
All right.
It's getting
I have to update.
Getting things. That shuttle committed.
No, okay. It was already. What's next? The other shuttle did a one forward.
There's the committal. Wampa's in.
Wampa no longer has commitment issues. He has proposed to his girlfriend of 4 years. Good for him.
Wow. I thought you were gonna go with like the commitment. He loves
Hard
Lambda,
two for Wampa.
Like the I Love Lamp from God, what was that movie? It's the one with Will Ferrell. Anchorman.
No idea.
I Love Lambda. Wampa is Steve Carell.
Okay.
Rick. He's the guy that runs around in the middle of the field with a grenade.
Oh.
Screaming at the top of his lungs.
Okay. Okay. So what's next here? What's next? The eights. Oh, wait. Wampa gets an action. What's Wampa doing?
What's everyone doing?
I don't know. That's it.
Oh, he turned in.
He turned in. Wampa decided.
B-roll.
Oh, is
that I'm in range one. I'm going to be... I don't even care.
That might be a block. Rock. That might be a block. Oh.
Yeah, probably a block.
And then he's going to throw damage at the... He's going to throw shade at the shuttle carrying the other Emperor.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Here we go.
Marks it.
Bank one, two, three.
Soft three.
Ignores it.
Dodges it.
Goodbye.
Peace,
Oh,
homie.
He's still stressed?
Yeah, dude. Because
it's a white? Oh, no, disaster.
So, dude.
Oh, my God.
It's all right. It's a fake back. Here comes Omega Leader.
What's
he
doing?
He's going to bring some pain to Wampa. If I were him, I'd just target lock him straight away.
Let's see if he remembers his evade token.
He's gonna slide that up. I mean, obviously the shuttle didn't have it.
Mm-hmm. I mean, maybe.
It's made out of wood. Stands out really well against the Death Star map.
Apparently not. Oh, there we go. Steve is having a hard time. Wow, he's actually trapped with Omega Leader.
Feels bad, man.
That's not good.
Yeah, I think that was the biggest bait. Mm-hmm. What? He locks onto...
His own Inquisitor?
No, he locked onto the other Omega Leader.
Oh. Is that a Segner's?
I
think.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good call.
Got him.
Good call.
Stressed.
That's John's Omega Leader. Is not stressed. Goodness gracious.
And the Inquisitor does a soft one. He bombs.
Wait, does he?
Yeah, John's bumped.
Oh,
bumped
no.
The Inquisitor.
The Inquisitors bumped each other.
Yeah, he's going to have to shoot at either the Lambda. Actually, no, yeah, he has to shoot either the Lambda or he's got to shoot.
Well, I mean, Omega Leader's at
Omega
range
Leader.
One.
Well, he's always at range one.
No, Omega Leader. The John's Omega Leader's at range one of Inquisitor.
Oh, yeah. Well, Steven shoots first, so that's okay. Not sure who's shooting, but that's all right.
Whatever, does they have very poor...
Inquisitor can't shoot the Inquisitor.
He has to shoot the shuttle.
Yeah.
Oh, he Palpatine to crit in there. Really wants some damage.
Who's shooting?
I think he's shooting the... Inquisitor with Omega Leader, actually.
Oh, there's three dice.
Oh, Juke. By Omega Leader.
No, it was Omega Leader shooting. I think Omega Leader.
Yeah, he has Palpatine.
Spends a focus.
Palpatine's allowed to do that. He can't, because the Omega Leader target locked the Inquisitor. Yes. So he loses a shield. But Palpatine is a separate effect, not him, his own ship. So he's allowed to do that. But there's going to be a load of return fire. Oh, wait. There's a damage card. On who?
Totally missed it. Oh, no. Blinded Pilot.
Oh, Blinded Pilot went down because he missed his opportunity. All right. Right. We're good.
So the Inquisitor's Blinded Pilot procs. That's it. I think if you're Kojima-san,
mm-hmm.
you're in a good position.
Yeah, no, definitely.
Yeah.
He's just trying to figure out his shooting order, I think. Because I think Inquisitor obviously goes into Omega Leader. Or
is it?
Maybe. Well, someone's rolling dice, so let's find out.
Here we go.
Oh, at the...
Absolutely nothing. Spends blowing the target lock.
Wait, what?
His Omega Leader's firing.
Okay. John's Omega Leader fires at range one into the injured Sooner Fell with no
one crit.
Mods. I mean, Inquisitor. Omega Leader shoots into the Inquisitor. Blow the target lock. Reroll. There. Oh my god.
Oh lord.
Just misses it.
One
and
crit.
He used Palpatine already. And he juked
Jukes it.
Two crits
double
on
crit.
The Inquisitor.
Damage engine.
Oh my god.
Damage cockpit. Literally blew out the center hub of the TIE fighter. Just blew it right out.
Oh man.
John's in a really good position. Really
yeah.
commanding lead.
John.
Here.
He was number one in Swiss, I believe.
Yeah.
And there. Oof. All right, so. Wampa shooting at the Inquisitor. Judge is coming over to check if there's rock or not. Let's find out.
Doesn't look like it.
I'm going to say 50-50, honestly.
I'm not sure that's the closest point, though.
That's why there's the TO. Well, there's...
I really do like his laser.
There's a rock.
There's a rock.
TO says there's a rock.
Here it comes.
Thank you, T.O.
Spends his focus. And there's all the dice. Three of eights and a blank. There they are.
Wow. Oh, man. So, Wampa could not touch the Inquisitor. That means the other Wampa returns fire onto Omega Leader, maybe. Oh. Wait, range run? Oh, no.
Yeah.
What was that? Was there a crit? Oh, my God.
Crit. Oh.
Well, it knocked
it's
the crit.
Gone, but there's blanks. Blanks, blank. And what's the third result? Spends the... Oh, three blanks.
So, he...
Takes a crit.
He could. Did he Palpatine? I mean, he can't now.
Mm.
So he's going to take the shield and then a crit?
No, he spent an evade.
Oh, there was another evade result?
No, he spent an evade.
But there was a hit and a crit.
Yeah, it takes a shield.
Oh, right, yeah. Wait, I would just put the damage past the shield then.
I don't know.
I don't know. All right. So he took a shield on Omega Leader.
Yeah.
Well, who's defending? That has to be...
with John.
Yeah, because John's defending because Steven shot with the...
That's a bit of a problem.
That is. Who got shot?
Womp with the direct hit, and he's gone.
Is he gone?
That's a trade for Inquisitor for Wampa.
I think that's a good
Not
trade.
Not worth. No way. Especially since you lost the shield on Omega Leader, too.
Well, he didn't lose the shield. It was Steven's.
Steven. That's what I was saying.
Oh, yeah, it was a bad trade for Steven. Mm-hmm. His shuttle fires.
Two hits.
Spend a focus, three
spend
hits.
Spend a focus for three.
Is his Wampa fine? He takes the damage on his Wampa? Oof.
Damage down on Womps. Wiggity wiggity Womps. Players are deciding whose tokens go where.
Mm-hmm.
Dials are probably going to be going down shortly. Yep, dials are in hand. Steven trying to decide where he went wrong. The answer was you are playing Palpaces against the guy that, well, has been winning with Palpaces the entire time. Kojima-san taking no prisoners here.
And why would he? For that beautiful raider? No, yeah, no, I would not remind you of your actions in a game.
Yeah, right.
If you were in this? Oof. Forget it.
New type of Metal Gear.
I'd try to make you forget actions. Are you kidding?
Well, you know what they say. There's only room in the world for one snake and one big boss.
And you're neither.
Ooh.
Wow.
Yeah.
Savage.
Take that. Yeah.
Savage.
Doesn't it hurt coming back? All right. So looking at this, just by stats, he lost the Inquisitor, a hull, and two health on two of his ships.
One health total. And one on the other. Yeah.
Meanwhile,
Womp is dead, and he lost a hull.
And a shield on Inquisitor. That's,
You're looking pretty good if you're John right now, I think.
John's looking pretty okay.
And the Lambda's got rock problems coming up.
Oh, yeah, I know. It has to hard two to avoid the rock. Mm-hmm. Also, it does, like, a four forward or a three forward and just doesn't care.
Yeah.
But, no, actually, then it bumps against his own Omega Leader. He has to bank away. What do you guys in chat think? Anyway, Steve can.
Well, Steve make can definitely this... still pull it
oh,
out.
Oh, no, yeah. I mean, like, what can he do in this situation to help? What is the main thing he can do? Hands
Steven?
Down. Yeah, Steve. Stop? We forgot he could stop, apparently, so.
Yeah, he just chills out. He'll decide next turn. Not sure if Kojima-san was banking on that or not.
Oh, they both stopped.
Both stopped. Just chilling out. They're going to stare at each other menacingly through the asteroids.
Going
to have a bump here on Steven's Omega Leader as he is blocked.
As he flies off the board.
Gets right back on.
He just wants to leave. I mean, I wouldn't blame him. My shields are gone. I would too. I'd be like, no, thank you. So railroading it looks like about that.
Well, if I was a TIE fighter, my mind would be gone too.
Mm-hmm. All right, yeah. There we go. So that looks good.
Arguing the details of the
angle. No, they're just trying to get
angle.
Look close enough.
Yeah.
I don't think they're too worried about that angle.
Kojima-san always flies casual.
Mm-hmm. So now, both of them, everyone's moved. Well, no, not everyone. The Omega Leader. Where's the... Oh, right, yeah, the Inquisitor's dead. So now it's John's list. It's John's list now. What's going to happen? What do you think? How did John react to this? Do you think he reacted well?
Better question. Why are you asking me to think at this point? I'm just kidding. What was your question? I found out a little bit.
Geez, how do you think John moves?
I was not expecting that move from Omega Leader. I thought he'd do something other than Hard One when he was clearly blocked.
Who knows? Maybe he's preparing for the next turn.
I think maybe he was blocking the Inquisitor.
Blocking both ships, maybe, so he doesn't get shot at.
I think primarily he just wants the Inquisitor to stay within arc of...
The shuttle and Wampa?
Shuttle, Wampa, yeah.
I mean, if... But what if he does, like, a... I don't know, Bank 3 or something, just leaves the fight?
Who, the Inquisitor?
Yeah.
I mean, you could. It's definitely not out of the...
And then just come behind the shuttle and kill it to death. Kill it to death.
I think you're wasting time if you're killing the shuttle with the Inquisitor right now.
We'll see.
I think you want to kill TIE fighters at this point.
What are they looking at? So he's getting tokens?
Tokens, I guess. He's got the serious Paskov look on him, Steven. Definitely hairstylist, I think.
Hairstylist and Kojima.
Yeah.
Came to our regional.
Yeah.
Amazing.
On the top table.
What amazing 50, commentary, 50, Zeph.
50, just
10 out of 10. This would not be the same without you.
Would not be. I'm the love of your life, admit it.
No. Definitely not.
Professionally.
This game is open-ended. The timer is only going up.
It's only up from here, boys.
So is our hype and our...
Insanity.
Yeah. Right now, we've got two ships dead, three ships injured, three ships stressed.
And two casters wanting to jump off a bridge.
Oh, wait. Look at that. Who called
it? Well, it was a hard three. You said soft.
Well, close enough.
He just dips, though.
I win.
Dippity, dippity, dippity.
Does this mean I win X-Wing?
You win a life tile.
I'm cool with that. All right. I don't think he does anything. I think I would just not take an action because I want to.
He's still an arc, actually.
No, he's not.
Of the.
Shuttle? No.
Shuttle? Yeah, he is. Yeah.
Nope.
Yeah. Target locks.
Evades.
Just in case.
I don't think he is.
Well, he wouldn't evade if he wasn't.
Well, you know what? I think he's wrong.
Oh, he gets a free. It gets a free. And he boosts.
And he pushed the limit, so now he's stressed.
Now he's definitely...
I think he was wrong to do that.
I don't think so.
I think disagree. So.
Why? Well,
I don't know.
Why would you not insure the fact that you would not get shot?
I don't think he was.
But you're insuring it.
You know what? Maybe he didn't have
to. You are guaranteeing it.
All right, whatever. I guess maybe he was an arc. Who knows? Open-ended. All right, what's the Omega Leader doing? He's going to get shot in the butt.
He's leading the Omegas.
He could barrel roll, maybe? Backward? Out of arc? Maybe? Yes, no? 50-50?
Which Omega Leader?
30-70? The Johns.
John's the bottom one, right?
John's, yeah, the bottom one. I could see it.
On the... Oh, maybe.
Maybe.
Just gonna...
Nope. Oh, he's just gonna focus. He's going to just try to murder Wampa. All right.
Here it comes.
Omega Leader. Three dice.
Oh, wow. Whiff.
Wow. He needs to spend the target. The
look on his face. Failed perm.
He has to spend the target lock to get anything through.
Where did that I is a go tough wrong call. In my life right now? Is that is a tough call. Face. He's doing it. He YOLO. Much two. Better. And two hits. Pout? No pout.
And he does have juke, though. But he's fine on the dice.
Dang.
He didn't juke.
I think he had a focus token, so it wouldn't have mattered.
Well, you make him spend the token so he doesn't have it for offense.
Gets whomped.
Wait. Omega Leader should have shot first, unless he didn't have arc.
Might be no arc.
Wow. That's terrible.
Not sure. No, Omega Leader shot.
No, the Johns.
Oh. No, he has no shot.
Oh. Blows his token, doesn't take any further damage.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay. No arc confirmed for John's Omega Leader. So Shuttle now gets to shoot probably one Omega Leader with no shields?
I think that's the play.
Or the... Did I get the Wampas mixed up? No, I didn't. Or Wampa. What do you think? Wampa or Omega Leader? You can probably kill Wampa.
Oh, Wampa's dead.
Yeah. You know, no, the...
John's Wampa's dead.
No, Steve, because his Landa shoots.
Well, Wampa's been wounded.
Yeah.
Omega's got no shield. It's either or. It's really what you want to do.
Okay. Ooh, is that a palp?
Piggity, piggity,
two hits palps. And a crit. See another palp.
They're just flashing their palps.
Two evades. He takes a crit on Wampa.
Draws it.
Oh, direct hit. My God!
Disaster.
Oh my God. Wow. Wait, no, that was an Omega Leader.
Was it?
Maybe?
No.
Maybe? It was.
Was it?
So it was on Omega Leader. That means Omega Leader has one hull left, I think. Because he rolled like four dice.
Yeah. Yeah, he's got one left.
He's got one hull on Omega Leader. That's...
Sometimes it's just really hard to follow from this point of view.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Dials are being set.
What's the play?
Lives are being ruined.
Bars. Nah, it's all good. This has been fun.
It's been fun. It's been a long
road. We want to do this more.
Not right now.
Well, not like more events.
Yeah, that'd be cool. I think we definitely have something going here.
Mm-hmm. 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 Yeah. Are we?
Oh, no. No. Disaster as Ouija's bling has broke.
This one. It's.
Oh, it's man. It's fine. Where
I got
is it.
Ow, son of a. I'm just going
to. Wow. Rex. Oh, man. Look, see, you can see it. You can see it's broke.
I'm so disheveled.
You are wrecked, dude. Oh, man.
Sorry, guys.
They actually wrecked you on top of that. That wasn't even me. Well done.
Everything is falling apart.
Just leave it.
No,
leave it. I can't. Leave it. We're having a hard time here. Please do apologize.
Everything is falling apart. Everything.
Total eclipse of the heart.
That's copyrighted.
Oh, no.
This is your life.
This is your life on Glitter Stim.
Excellent, actually.
On Omega Leader.
I'm fine. Everything's fine.
I'm okay.
No, you're not.
I am not.
We're having a grand old
time
here.
I think everyone's enjoying themselves, yeah. If you have a complaint, you know, just say so, I guess. Yeah.
If you have a problem with the cast at all, just flame Rob.
That's fine. I'm
just
okay
flame
with
him. Mm-hmm. He's okay.
Wampa has a damage. Oh my goodness. These guys are just considering all of their options. Crazy.
Kojima-san with that robotic Japanese-like
where
precision.
Where are the lambdas going? Where are they going?
Forward.
Shh. Because they can... Oh, flames.
In some direction.
All right. Okay. They think they're ready. Everything's set. Last chance.
Kojima-san bowing to his opponent before brutally defeating him in Mortal Kombat?
I don't think so. Maybe... Oh, what?
Well, I wasn't wrong.
That was the two forward.
Was that the play?
No. Did he take a damage?
Ouija, the expert analysis, was that the play?
No.
Was not the play confirmed?
Was that...
That was not the
play.
Did
it take a damage, Rob? Did he roll for the asteroid? Okay. I have no idea. I don't know what is happening right now. The Wampa's doing four forward. Okay, no damage with the rock. Confirm. Okay. That looks off center. I think it's just the camera angle. I don't know.
Yeah.
So I'm going to get these guys de-stressed. Is that a K-turn from Wampa?
K-turn, yep.
Wow. He clears the debris field. He is stressed.
Well, somebody gets a little debris field love, I think. Just kidding.
No.
Oh, but does he bomb?
That is...
Yeah,
No. Yes. Okay, yeah, no. Omega Leader gets stressed with one hull. That's not good. Oh, man.
We're over an hour. So, over under. Does this go over regulation?
What?
We're doing the over-under.
Over-under?
Like, I set... It's a type of bet. So I set, is this game going to go to X amount of time? And you choose either over the time or under the time.
All right, so what's the time?
The over-under is regulation, 75 minutes. Will this last
under
15 minutes? You think it's going to
end? Under.
You think it's going to fall apart sooner than later?
Yep.
Okay, I'll take over.
How's that lambda going backwards?
That's
okay. Oh my god.
It's just in reverse. It's Jeremy Clarkson in the lambda.
Palpatine has decided to leave. I mean. All right. Well, look at all this movement happening.
Definitely big props to Steven and John here for sticking it in for the long haul.
I mean, I would for that prize. A pimped out, that got bumped. A pimped out Imperial Raider, new paint scheme. The paint scheme matches the TIE Advance it comes with.
That navy blue.
The navy blue, and it has a switch, and it lights up. You could use that thing as a flashlight.
Yeah.
For the engine, anyway. It's really cool. That Inquisitor is John's. I think he de-stressed. So that's a de-stress. I'm just trying to get a count of everything. So Womp is stressed. The other Omega Leader is not stressed. But it bumped, so he didn't get an action. Yeah. So there's tokens everywhere. And oh, there's a barrel roll. Possibly a push the limit for a target lock. Actually, no, you could just focus.
Yeah.
A very interesting move.
Yep. He's probably just going to shoot. Oh, he's going to shoot Wampa? Wampa through the debris, range 3. With the Inquisitor, range 1, but he gets the rock, so 4 dice.
Yeah. One hit.
Blow the target lock. This is on Wampa.
Yeah.
Spend the focus. Mm-hmm. 3 hits.
He's looking to pop it. There it is.
Yeah, there we go. 3 hits. Can Wampa survive?
No. Maybe.
Focus. He's stressed.
He would have to palps.
He had a palp.
Mm-hmm.
So he takes the damage and he lives.
1 hit left.
Wampa shooting Omega Leader. Range 1. Here we go. Is that a hit and a crit?
Hard to tell. There you go. No, hit miss.
Just 1 hit.
No. The blanks are real.
Who is this on?
I have no idea.
Omega Leader. So John does have a token and a shield. I think he spent the token. It looks like it. He spent the token to not take that.
Mm-hmm. Not lose the shield.
Who's shooting now? The shuttle? Lambda?
Lambda.
Wow.
3 hits.
Onto who? Wampa?
Easy game, easy life. Gonzo.
That's it. That's Wampa gone.
Dire Straits here.
Boom.
For Stephen Wooten.
I think his his Lambda not being able to shoot has put him at a disadvantage.
Yeah.
Because he could have been able to force more damage through with Omega Leader.
It's not over just yet, but it's Dire Straits. So what's the win condition for Stephen?
He has to murder the Inquisitor.
Pretty sure at this point it really comes down. It's really John's game to lose.
Mm-hmm.
He would have to
severely Omega Leader has 1 hull. It's Steve's.
Yeah, I know.
He has to really...
That's what I'm saying. It's really John's game to lose. It's up for him to throw.
I don't know about that, but the shuttles are at full health.
What do you mean you don't know about that? I mean,
mm-hmm.
I mean, it's like it's not far from over, but I'm just saying it's Dire Straits.
Yeah. We will see what happens. Who knows? Who knows, dude? Dice decide, honestly.
It's more
than Omega
dice.
Leader.
It's more than dice.
Could
you
just roll evades for days.
Dice.
Evades for days, dude. It happens.
Your evades will betray you.
They will, actually. Absolutely. This is why you don't play agility ships. You just play 3 VCX-100s and call it a day.
See, now, if you're Obi-Wan, it's the evades will be with you. Always.
Your evades will betray you.
Get out of here. I mean, that actually is true. Palpatine decides... He's been deciding factor for a lot of these hits and misses and shots and dodges.
It's just a matter of numbers at this point, though.
Mm-hmm. We'll find
Especially
out.
Especially when both these lists have taken quantity.
There's de-stress.
Quantity aces over quality aces. It's not like we have, like, the aces don't really have, like, redundancy mechanics to keep them alive. They don't really have, like, the auto thrusters. They don't have the stealth device.
Inquisitor does.
The Inquisitor's dead.
Howl. Mag Leader has comm relay.
Whoop-de-doo.
Staying still. Where is his Omega going?
Hard right.
John's. Not John's.
Hard left.
Oof. I think I would have Stegnursed.
Then you just get shot by the Inquisitor and die.
Well, he's going to get shot anyway with the hard one. He's not going to bump.
Yeah, but now he has the evade token available.
We'll see. Did he Stegnursed? No, he did a
negative.
5 forward or K turn? No, they don't have a 5 K turn.
Yep,
he
5
just,
forward.
He just leaves. He's done with this. He's like, nope.
Shuttle duel.
Oh, the shuttles are going to blow each other to bits.
Just need to bump some duel to fates. Just the shuttles going at it. And that's a bump from the Inquisitor.
I don't think so.
How do you not think so?
It's really close, dude.
That's a bump.
Mm-mm.
Mm-hmm.
I'm saying no.
Well, I'm saying yes, and it's a bump.
Okay. See, look, it's the way the bases are clear. You just see straight down.
Every time you're so adamant about something, you usually end up...
Well, I'm always right, so you can just stuff it.
Well, obviously not. Checking to see range one and arc.
Well, who shoots first? The Lambda, because everyone else doesn't have shots.
Yeah, no one has shots.
Lambda shoots first, range
one hit.
Two, actually.
How can you see two from there?
Two
and a crit?
Two and a crit.
Is that it?
I think.
Takes a crit.
Takes a crit on... Oh, Palpatine. Oh, just a shield on Inquisitor, because he... Yeah, that Inquisitor has lost all his shields.
Mm-hmm. Shuttle.
Shuttle on shuttle violence.
Back.
Yeah, no, I think he just... Yeah, that's it. It just hit crit.
Hit crit.
Two shields.
Double shields. Double down.
Oh, goodness. So now what? Where does Omega Leader go?
Home.
Well, no, that's where we go. To our homes. Far away. In the outer rim.
Beyond the outer rim.
Hmm.
All right.
Mm-hmm. And it looks like, so Omega Leader, so just to recap, Steven, his Omicron group pilot, is at 5 hull, 3 shields. His Omega Leader only has 1 hull left. John's Omicron group pilot is stressed.
Checking those Facebook posts in the meantime.
But has full health. The Inquisitor has 2 health and 0 shields, and Omega Leader has 2 hull and 1 shield because Wampa shot him earlier before dying. It's loads of fun right now for both players as they consider each of their options. So wrong move from either of them costs them the game.
Hmm.
Yeah. So the wrong... Oh. So the...
Train track.
Yeah, train tracking. They're just trying to figure out. Okay. All right, so there we go. So they're trying to figure out the Lambda's final position. Oh, there we go. Back to us for
Howdy.
A second.
Showing out.
It definitely bumps right there.
Yep.
Does it hit the rock? No, it's fine.
So, once the game ends in about 55 seconds...
Oh, did I lose the bet? Bet?
Yep. You've been not having a good prediction day or betting day. Yeah. I don't think you should gamble.
I don't gamble.
Oh. Maybe I should gamble.
Maybe you shouldn't.
Maybe.
Oh, yeah, that is a good point. That Lambda has been in that corner this entire game.
Yeah.
It has not moved.
Not moved
That's
much.
Pretty funny. That's just real good control with John's list. Fairly impressive.
Yep.
Oh, we got there. Is that a one forward? De-stress? Bumps is all fine. That's a hard one. Target locks the other Omega. Is that a hard one? Oh, no. Are they going to target lock each other and just ignore each other's mods?
Probably.
We'll see. Or is he going to... Yeah, there it is.
Or John just dodges the fight? Question mark?
Dodges that shooting. He won't be able to mod his dice.
Yeah, and he's fighting uphill with an invade, but... I don't know, I think I lock him instead. I think I try to just make sure that he can't use that evade and pop the results if I need to.
I think so. Well, he has juke too.
Yeah.
Oh, actually, can you juke if you... Can you juke your opponent if you have an enemy lock on you? Because it's modifying dice.
Oh.
I don't think so.
I don't know.
I don't think so, actually, because... prevent. Yeah, no. Nope. So if someone has... Yeah, so he can't juke. He's just rolling three naked dice. So Inquisitor bumps...
All right, so
Omega Leader shoots. John's Omega Leader shoots into Steve's Omega Leader. All right, here's the rolls. Here we go. Here three dice, comes. Range one, no mods.
One crit.
One crit. He could Palpatine it, but he's going to let it ride. Two dodges natural everything. Evades. Lambda shoots. Steve's Lambda shoots. Whoever, somebody.
Leave it on the Inquisitor.
Shuttle Inquisitor. Palpatine's at three crits? Or two crits and a hit?
Two crits and
something
a
like
hit.
That. Oh. Oh my god. And that was on the Inquisitor?
Yeah.
The Inquisitor's dead. You Palpatined earlier.
Mm-hmm.
No.
Pretty sure he's dead.
He's at range two. No auto thrusters. Nothing. Oh, he didn't palp. But he could palp, but he's still dead, no matter what.
Hey, can we see the...
The Inquisitor has no shields, I'm pretty sure.
Structural damage... Damage engine.
Yeah.
He's gone.
Yeah, he's gone. Wow. Out of backfield. What do you think, Inquisitor? Omega Leader on Omega Leader. What do
he's
you think?
He's a wounded Omega Leader.
They're both wounded.
Well, Steven's still down by a hull and a shield and two shields on the Omicron.
Mm-hmm.
So
I think this is going to be really close right now. Wow, wait, they're both tied as far as points go, if that mattered.
Yeah.
Do you know what that means? You remember when I predicted earlier, simulfire?
Please stop. Please, hello?
Simulfire draw goes to initiative.
Please send help.
It's going to happen. I think it's happening.
Oh, there is a fair point. The fair point is that the shuttle is still active for Steven.
I understand that. But...
like, you have to get the other PALP shuttle back on target.
Oh, yeah, John's shuttle is not going to be able to fight for a while.
We hit the over. You lose.
Maybe not. I could get that simulfire.
I don't think we didn't bet about that.
What?
We didn't bet about that.
I did.
Good for you.
It's in the recordings. You agreed.
I didn't agree to anything, man.
No, I can say you did, so deal with it.
No.
So there we go. I think it's going to come down to a simulfire.
Okay.
Everyone dies.
Everyone's not dying.
It goes to initiative. Nope. What do you think?
Because if Steven, at this rate, John really needs to get that shuttle committed.
I kind of do, and I don't want that simul kill to happen, and then they're just shuttle on shuttle. That would just... I don't even know how to react to that.
I don't think
that.
It's going
to
be a simul kill. I think... if anything, John takes out Steven's Omega Leader, and then the shuttle finishes up. And then it's shuttle and shuttle combat, which is the worst combat.
I think simul fire is going to happen. Simul death.
Yeah.
Dials are all set. All right. That shuttle.
Soft 2, I believe.
Maybe.
Marks the lambda.
Soft 2. Was that a bump? Maybe not.
Yeah, it's a bump.
He gets him out of the shuttle trap. Like the parent trap, but like with a lambda. The lambda has left the battlefield.
Lambda's down.
It doesn't want to be here. We honestly don't blame it. Wait. No, he does not. Oh, wait. No, he has to pull it back.
Yeah,
okay.
Hold on. No, he's fine.
No, he doesn't actually escape.
Oh, no. Disaster.
He basically just slams forward into it. Yep, there, like that. He just can't escape
Rips
the shuttle trap.
And pepperoni. He's just hard to, man. Just get out there. Just go in there. You YOLO it up.
No, stop.
Feed him to the dogs. God, hold on to that. No, I think it was on an angle.
I mean, maybe.
Yeah, it was definitely on an angle.
I think, because you guys followed it exactly.
Because you wouldn't try that maneuver if it wasn't on an angle.
Yeah. I mean, he should clear this. If he does a 3-forward, he should clear it easy.
Yeah,
because this is a 3-forward.
But now you have the problem of...
that shuttle's not in the fight.
It's not in the fight.
And his shuttle is. Could his Omega Leader block the other one and just try to pound him with the shuttle?
I have no idea.
We'll find out. Oh, he target locks.
Target lock.
All right. That's a...
A hard one.
I don't know if that's the right call.
I think you should have signals, maybe. I think. I don't know. Swats him away.
Wow. Uh oh. Very unfriendly. Oh no.
Get out of the way.
Terrible.
Barrels. That's Stevens. Oh no.
Alright. So, depends on what John did. Mm-hmm. John, what's your maneuver? Is it a bump?
Maneuvre.
Let's find out.
Shakes his head.
Oh no.
The 5-forward.
That's
potentially disastrous.
Well, he can.
Did Steven save this?
I said maybe. I don't. The game's not over till the last dice falls. what's his action? Does he forget his action? No, he's target locking. Okay. So just no one's going to mod their dice ever again.
Yeah.
What a nightmare.
Bad position.
I think he maybe thought he would just leave. Yeah, they target locked each other. Just no mods anywhere ever again. Well, Palpatine actually can pump. Mm-hmm. So one crit.
Palp for a crit.
So
praying on a whiff.
Yep. Oh, no, he's two good. Of aids. He's fine. Wow. So he's fine.
Yeah.
Now the shuttle shoots.
It's Omega Leader.
Oh, wait, does he have arc?
You're just either Omega Leader, and you just hear a loud ringing in your ear from the target lock sound just constantly going off. You are constantly target locked.
It is almost 3 a.m. here on Long Island.
Yep.
We're going to be here till the store opens, aren't we? Yeah. Minutes.
Yep.
Judge, they're overtime. Judge.
Judge, so play. Judge, so play. Well, we didn't say George, but... We were saying Judge.
Oh, but George left.
Well, thanks for...
Oh, okay. We were saying Judge because they're over time.
Yeah. Well, thank you. Thank you, Trevor, for sticking it out with us.
Yeah, thanks, Trevor. We appreciate it. Shout out to Gen Game again because look at the stream setup. It is beautiful.
Without their help, I would be in bed.
Without their help... I'm pretty sure this regional was out there. I don't know how well we would be doing right now. It was Trevor and George helping with the production and everything.
Yep.
It's not just them at Gen Game, obviously, but like they were the ones here. So, yeah. Pretty. I mean... Yeah, we'll give them the credit. Yeah, why not? So,
I mean, yeah, they're the ones here. They're the production, man.
Yeah.
They are the Gen Game.
I was told not to say that. But, I mean, you know what? Okay. Oh, it was George who said it, so.
Oh, well.
Yeah, that's why. So Trevor's like, yeah, give me all the credit. I'm like, all right. Yeah. Cool.
Hey, man, you got to stroke some ego. For a second, I saw the hand.
Was that a hard two or a bank one?
Bank one.
Is that a rock?
I think it's a rock.
Oh, my God. Oh, nope. No.
I saw the hand extend.
I was going to flip the table.
No, I saw the hand extend, and I thought they were just going to call it a draw.
Well, it goes to a player with initiative. That's what I'm saying. Simul fire, everyone dies. That's my prediction. 2016.
Well, Steven has the initiative, so he was like, hey, you just want to draw? You want an ID? You want out? You want out of this?
Oh, God. Is this even X-Wing?
It is.
But there's... Oh, my goodness. Is that... What is that? Is that a K-turn? It looks red. It looks red. Oh, man, they're going to be shooting.
Oh, jeez.
Simulfire dreams are real.
Please stop. I don't even care anymore.
Oh, my God.
It's like I'm watching Revenge of the Sith all over again.
Three crits, here we go.
It's like the scene in Revenge of the Sith where, like, Anakin and Obi-Wan are spinning their sabers but not actually hitting each other.
I think that's what's happening. All right, three crits, here we go.
Yeah.
What's the result? What's the result? Tell me. Oh, it's nothing. It's absolutely nothing. Hold it.
I see a star. I see pointy bits. Yeah, it's a hit.
Is he gonna pulp it?
Yeah, that's it. And he's fine.
He's fine.
Help. Oh, God. Are you right there? You seem to be losing it. Nothing. Blanks out. No. Disaster.
That's not on the stream.
That's he pouped.
He just wants it to go. He's fine. He's fine. He's just, we're trapped.
Trapped like a rat.
This is, I'm pretty sure this is, what the, center of the, this is the ninth circle, is it?
Trapped like a rat.
Oh my God. What is happening? Wait, the lambda didn't. Oh, the lambda's out of everything. Is the lambda able to shoot? Who's? I don't even know who's Omega is who's anymore. I gave up. I don't know. They're basically the same right now.
What is the actual time on Firecake versus Mana? All right. I think that's also longer than the... I think we're coming up on the 90-something minute Chinese Dota game from TI 2 or 3. IG versus DK. I think they had like 5 cheeses on Roche. Well, we're coming up on that. I like how you know that one. Yeah. So, Oh, man. Ouija's getting us ready with the Instagram. Oh, man. So if you'd like to follow more of our loopy content, please follow us at facebook.com/Grim Squadron Radio. I think we're on Instagram now, Grim Squadron Radio, right? We're on Twitch.
Yeah.
Every couple of Sundays, twitch.tv/Grim Squadron TTV. You can follow Gen Game here at Gen Game. That is if we somehow managed to get off the stream.
If we survive. Rate,
we're going to turn into... Yeah. I think at this point, we're just going to end up becoming mummies. Like, while we are casting, they're going to rip out our brains. And
wait, the shuttle's going to be able to shoot.
Oh, man. The game has gone on for so long, they were able to get John's shuttle into the fight. Oh, my God. Is that a K-turn? Hello?
That's a K-turn.
Oh.
Oh, my God. Is everything stressed, I think? Maybe. Hello?
Whose K-turn was that? I don't even know whose robot that was. A Brobot. Whose Omega Leader was that? Steven in prime firing position.
Okay, so which one? Oh.
Straight three. Is that a bump? Oh, no.
That's John's. Okay, so John's Omega Leader isn't stressed.
No.
Okay, so. Alive.
Range three, sniper shot of doom.
It's 2v4 with no mods for anyone except Palpatine.
No, dreams can be real.
Our here dream
it comes.
Is.
There's a hit. Oh,
rolled one die too many.
Nothing.
Don't even bother.
He's going to pout.
Oh, my God.
He's going to do it. Because there's no reason why you wouldn't do it, right? He's going to palp it. Yeah.
He's just waving it around.
He's like
frantically
finding the result. There it is, the crit.
He's
oh,
fine.
I saw the evade at the very end. I saw like two blanks and an eyeball. And I was like, but it was that fourth evade. Please get closer.
Oh, is there a thing?
Back to that game I was talking about, that 95-minute TI5 game. Mm. The Korean casters, if you ever watched the commentary, are really hilarious. They are literally begging for the game to end. Oh, crit hit from the shuttle?
Yeah.
Palp?
John's shuttle, I think. Wow, wait. This could...
He's dead?
Hit crit on...
No, he... Oh, wait.
Oh, on the shuttle. John...
There's rain strain a rock. It was too good to be... Yeah, I was like, how could he hit him from across the map like that? I don't even know what's going on anymore. There's a rock and rain strain away.
Oh, my God.
Okay. All right. Even if you do still kill the Omega Leader, you still have to deal with a fresh Palp.
A fresh shuttle? I mean, that's easy to deal with, though. I mean, well, not easy, but, like, manageable. You can arc
dodge. Say that, and then you get owned by range one of the shuttle, and you're wondering, how did I get there?
I didn't.
And what did I do wrong in my life?
I came here.
Yeah, we showed up. But we did. We do it. We do it for the Twitch chat. We do it for the followers.
Yep.
Do it out of love. And maybe masochism.
Not that.
Local time, 2:58 a.m. We are over the IGDK game. Oh, man. We are over regulation by 20 minutes. Send help.
There's no escape. That's. I think we're going to run out of recording space soon. I was told.
I'm pretty sure that we can settle this eventually with a bare knuckle boxing fight in the parking lot. Oh, no.
Wait. Please, wait. I don't want to go for 4 more hours.
Oh, Lord. We just got word from production. We have 4 more hours of space.
I
don't know.
Does anyone know what the longest recorded X-Wing game is?
Need to ask Major Juggler.
He went to bed. He was smart.
Rocks. What? What?
What?
Twitch chat, please help.
Is that stress?
Give
still?
Us your energy. Raise your dongers.
Did he take a rock?
Yeah, he took a rock.
Did he take a damage? It's just...
Oh, man. Motor skills are impaired. How are these guys ever going to get home to New York City? I have no idea.
I have no idea if that guy...
Well, by the time we're done, they're going to hit rush hour.
Oh, my God.
They're going to be stuck on the LIE.
Wait, we'll be streaming Armada at that point.
Oh, no. Please get me out. Yo, if the Armada finals untimed, I am... Exit bag, please.
Oh, wait. I did predict 16 hours, didn't I? This is my fault.
This is
all my fault.
You did this?
I predicted 16 hours.
You are a schmuck.
Oh, wait, hang on. I think Steve's Omega Leader de-stressed.
Shots fired. Get down, Mr. President. So someone's shooting.
I think
Steve's shooting. He's shooting, I guess, a Palp. 2 hits.
I have no idea. 2 hits from Omega Leader into somebody. Oh my God, we're almost at 100 minutes. What is...
blank. Oh, it's on the shuttle.
It's on the shuttle.
Oh, he's down to 3 shields.
Oh, wait, on
We finally
John's.
Scratched the paint of John's.
I told you, dude, simulfire.
Just out of range.
Simulfire draw is happening. You can't stop it.
So I think he's going to go on Palp. He's out of range.
What?
If anyone's feeling about as miserable as us, I would believe it is our head TO, Dave Iacona.
Wait,
one crit.
Does he get a pulpit? I don't know. What? What? Is this X-Wing?
I think he just takes the shield.
So who took the shield?
Is he palping?
Steve's?
No, he's not palping. I think he takes the shield. Oh, no. One shield. No more shields left on
Steve. Steve.
Yeah.
That's half points.
Yeah.
Like, that matters.
Spends a folk. Oh, no. Oh.
What? Who shot that? Wait, who is this on?
Helps. This is on Omega Leader.
Okay.
Stays alive. Again.
You hear everyone crying. Okay,
there's
hang on.
Booze.
There's booze.
People are jeering.
All right, clap people in the other room, clap Gundam your hands style. If you want this to end.
GG, end fast.
Listen for claps. Hang on. Do you guys want this to end?
Oh, no.
None of them are clapping. Oh, my God. Come on. Wait, you booed when he missed. And you... Well, I don't mean, like, ending. Like, do you want it, like, them to kill each other?
I think we're going to end up killing them. At this point. Over 100 minutes.
I keep telling you.
Confirmed.
Jesus.
Over 100
minutes. Is this a record? God, I hope not.
No,
this
in
is...
30 minutes, we break the StarCraft record.
Okay, so we just got told that last year there was a 55-minute regional to the final round. That might be a thing. I mean, hey, we're going to be here.
At this rate, we're going to end up beating that. We're going to be beating the StarCraft 2 record. We might be in Guinness.
We might be in Guinness.
We might be witnessing Twitch history here live. This is the worst kind of history to be watching, but we could be watching it.
I guess
I don't even know what's going on in the next room. They're laughing about something. It can't be this game. Maybe it's... Are they laughing about my life? Oh, I just
want to eat the food that we got.
I know. We got Applebee's over an hour ago, and we're starving. We can't eat.
We just
want
to eat. No, we can't
we
eat.
We don't want to be rude and, like, munch on cam, which is terrible.
Yeah.
So our food is long since cold. I hope entertainment. Oh, there you
go. It flashes to us,
back
like,
to
just distraught.
He's got that
despair.
Orange juice. Got the orange juice to keep him. He's got the orange juice to keep him alive for the rest of
the shuttle's
game.
Gonna stay alive. It de-stresses. Did
it
rock again?
Yeah, it rocks again.
Did it take a damage?
Well, we're finding out. Yes.
What? Oh, did he pop it?
Took the damage
on whose shuttle, John or Steve?
Stevens.
Steve. Oh my God, the shuttle's below half. Hallelujah. Praise Jesus. God is real.
You mean force.
Whatever. Force, right? I don't care. One of them will help us.
Help me, Obi-Wan. You're my only hope.
Lord Jesus.
Help. Help, Obi-Wan. Dude, did you ever see the picture of the it's a photo of an old lady's house. And it's a picture of Obi-Wan from episode 2, but it's hung up like it was Jesus.
Yeah, I've seen that. It's a great picture.
Thank you, Ewan McGregor. Ewan McGregor.
Ewan, I don't know. What shuttle is... John's shuttle's not stressed?
John's shuttle is stressed. It's the one over there.
Okay. Okay.
In the middle of the... Now Steve is out of position.
Wait, they're both about to blast each other in the face.
With the Omega Leaders.
Wait, dude, I told you, the Simulfire.
Please stop.
It's happening.
Well, you still have to blow through two hull.
They're
going to
do it. They're going to do it. I have faith.
The likelihood of that happening is 3,720 to 1.
Actually, I think it's just going to keep...
Do you know how hard it is to continue memeing at this stage in a game?
I don't know, dude.
It's very easy because that's all I can do at this point.
Come on, Simulfire, baby.
I cannot contribute anything.
Wait, can we get an overhead?
Worth.
No arc? No arc from Steve's ship? No Simulfire.
Nope.
Oh, no.
Disaster.
My dream is
Range
dead.
One. Not only is the your dream dead, his dream's about to die unless he whiffs.
All right, so John's Omega shoots. What?
Oh,
where was this before?
Disaster.
Come on.
Three of AIDS. Oh, he's gone.
What?
Oh.
What? 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 What?
Yeah, he's gone. He is finally dead.
Steve's Omega is
off
dead.
The board.
Oh my
it
god.
It is up to the hero Omnicron group pilot with Papa Palpatine to really just ace him right now.
Oh my
god. Oh, you know, he's out of position. Oh no.
Oh my god.
This is a disaster. Is this over?
Is this X-Wing? Are we free?
No. There's still one ship left, dude.
Oh my god. Wait, whose ship is... I don't even know whose Lambda is whose.
Alright, so the one that's stressed down there is John's, and the top one is Steven's.
Okay, so Steve's really has to
Steven's
turn.
About to fly into... He's partially through the overlay at this point.
Steve thinks...
He's about to fly into the clock. Oh, he's got a little board edge left. Can he? Yeah, he has to...
He has to turn.
He has to hard two.
He has to hard two. Bank hard two. And...
Pray to the gods, Leonidas.
That Omega Leader just keeps flanking out. I mean, apparently.
Oh, really? And they wanted to go fast, huh?
They wanted a fast final.
Oh, man.
I mean...
This is like a Formula One race.
If the Formula One was, like, dead horses, yeah. I mean... yeah.
This is a formula with that, all right.
If that was the case, then yes, it would be.
Wait, does he fly? Oh, no,
he's fine.
Say, did he spare us? No. No. Is he?
What?
Oh,
what?
No.
That's it. He flew off the table.
How do you? He threw. That's it. John wins. It's
John,
over.
John DiMaggio wins.
He wins the Grim Regional.
He wins. I misspelled his name. It's fine. He won.
Dear God.
Oh, my God. Give him a round of applause, folks. Everyone clap. Just everyone. Twitch, just clap.
He really could have threw
There's
the game
Dave.
A lot sooner and saved us a lot of time going home.
He wanted to win that Raider, dude. Oh my god.
Oh
good
man.
Game. Everyone, the best comment so far is blank.
We're good.
Clap, clap, right. Clap. Everyone clap. Just, we're free.
The biggest anticlimactic end. Palpatine goes to hyperspace and then considers what he did wrong with his
second
life.
Second place.
There's
Steve gets the Rebel Aces.
Rebel Aces. It's a fantastic day out here at the X-Wing Regional.
Someone tell Dave to turn
on. Here's the buy card.
Okay, hang on. They're going to do everything up.
Here's the Raider.
Hand him the Raider. Make sure he turns it on.
Breaks
just,
it.
Just breaks it immediately.
Immediately breaks it.
The stand.
It doesn't?
No, it does.
It's in
the
box.
It's a whole expansion.
Really?
Oh, wait,
it might be in the box already.
Look at that. Look at that.
Oh, yeah. You
look
can
at
see
the light
glow
up.
Off
can we get that closer
there
to the camera?
Go. See the glow? Dave did that. The guy on the left there did that.
We're getting some pictures of it.
That's Dave.
Dave.
Now, we normally would do interviews and stuff.
Brightness. Whoa.
But I don't think we're doing interviews,
I think
we're doing... I'm going to interview my bed.
You know, I'm going to go walk over there and just Maybe not, actually. I'm really tired.
Did we just pass out here?
No. I want to go home. All right, oh, there's the trophy. There's the buy card.
Yep. Congratulations, John. We hate John. You. Just kidding.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
You get to go home now. Oh, there's a picture with Dave. All right. All so, right. I think that's it. I think we're good.
Plus.
So, this has been...
This has been fun.
That, yeah.
Yes.
It's been a really exciting entire day.
Yeah, oh my God.
That we've been here. Almost about a day of coverage here at the Brothers Grimm X-Wing Regional out in Selden, New York. As we like to put it,
Outer Rim territories.
My name is Zeph. This is
Luigi.
We are Grim Squadron Radio. Please follow us on Facebook, facebook.com/Grim Squadron Radio. Follow us on Twitch, twitch.tv/Grim Squadron TTV. We're live on Gen Game right over here. Please follow these guys also on Facebook, facebook.com/Gen Game, twitch.tv/Gen Game.
Yep.
We also have an Instagram. You can find us there, too.
Yeah, I'm going to be posting everything on the Facebook.
Yep. And we hope you enjoyed the coverage. We hope you enjoyed all the matches, especially the last one.
Mm-hmm.
Because if you don't, then we will have to reevaluate what we did with our life.
But that was an hour.
I think we're going to do that right now.
Yeah. All right.
All right, thank you guys. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you.
And see you next time. Stay on target. Fly casual.
Yep.